When installing a float valve on a tank, you often get this shaking behavior, and that's the valve, the water pushing the valve open and it closing from the water level. If you want to mitigate that, just throttle the valve a little bit more. In most situations, you don't need the full flow that can go through the pipe, and at a lower flow, it's nice and stable and no annoying squeaking sounds or rattling sounds coming from your tank.